Hey, it's cool here if you don't know, and let's do some more Archimegalo before Sammy decides to go on strike or something. I don't know. Last time we did a whole lot of stuff on Tunic, and we didn't really find anything huge. I think the biggest thing was like Yansha access for Final Fantasy XIV, but I don't know that we can. I don't know. Anyway, for now, we're going to be playing some Kirby, because that's where a lot of the progress is right now. Let's up that volume and hopefully forget to pull it back down when we're done here. Kirby and the Forgotten. Before we get started, I do have the opportunity currently to upgrade ice, and why is it not scrolling? Okay, there we go. Maybe it wasn't scrolling because I... They only have the one thing, but anyway. What I'm trying to say is I can upgrade ice and I can upgrade drill, and we're going to do that. Yes, indeed, 0999 checks. I should have made one more check in Tunic and brought it to an even 1,000, but I wasn't looking at how many checks I had. But I think I'm gonna still start with Cutter. So my current abilities are Ice, Cutter, Fire, Tornado, Crash, Drill, Hammer, and Ranger. If I'm not mistaken, we left off last time just before boss, but also there's a couple of treasure roads that we can do. Let's see, there are three here. No, four. Eight. Why is Tornado treasure not on this list? Because we already did it. Duh. I don't know if y'all knew, but I'm kind of a doofus sometimes. So I'm getting my buttons mixed up again. Okay. hole. Ow. Nope. Get out of my way. Not allowed. Not allowed to fall. And that is a missile tank. Still don't have access to that. See if we can find some secret roads. One here. That's just money. Pencil drill. Dig and dash. Path of Phoenix. I mean fences. Oh geez. Okay. That's pencil drill done. There's some pepper night tea. Good night, Jewel. Thanks for dropping by. Light bulb mouth. That is another one of the ones that I have access to. Yeah, pencil pusher. Path actually. Oh, I see. Part of the thing is you do run slower when you're little. So you don't want to just hold down the button because then you go slow, and also you have the ghost girls coming after you. It's fine. There we go. 10 arrows. Hooray!
Dunk.
There's a car mouth somewhere. Not gonna look for it too long here. Is that an option? You chose to make those checks not require beating the target time? Actually, no. I could self-impose beating the target time, but the logic doesn't really have much of a way to require it. Because, like, it's not as though the manual client is going to know whether I got the target time or not. So I kind of get to decide if I have to be the target time or not, and I'm just kind of, I don't want to give myself more headache than I need to. I don't know where the car mouth is, let's just go for the boss. So this is an unexpected Beast King. I'm sorry, what? Did I forget to click something somewhere? Because this is showing not in logic. There is no reason this should not be in logic. Unless I don't have enough Waddle Dees. How many Waddle Dees do I have? Is that not enough? Okay, let me take a look here. So in game I have 137. In the multi-world, I have 87. That must not be enough to actually open the next boss. Huh. And here I was thinking that I just had a clear shot at keeping going. I can't go forward. Yeah, well, 23, but also count the ones that I require to beat to access the other bosses. Because I don't have those numbers right now. Yeah, it's gotta be good to figure out a goal here, because, like, not having enough Waddle Dees to open the boss means that I can't move to the next world. So I'm guessing that's how the logic works, is that it counts the minimum number of Waddle Dees that you need to open the boss. So So how many do I need, like, up to now, minimum? So there's Ever Bay Coast, Wandaria Remains, oh, Natural Plains, Ever Bay Coast, Wandaria Remains, and Winter Morns. Because we need to set a goal. Okay, well, while you're doing that, yes, there's several stages that still have checks in them. And the biggest one is Rocky Rollin' Road, I think. So there's still three hidden Waddle Dees. There's Drive Without Falling Off the Edge. There's two capsules, and there is a hell area in this stage. There's one capsule that I cannot get. Probably why I wasn't able to get at least one of the hidden bees here. Was the first one, I guess. that's one more walk. Oh right, I didn't hit this switch before. So I could have gotten this one before. I was banking on that that being where the hell room is. I don't think that counts as falling off the edge. Still don't know where the hell area is here. That's a couple of more Waddle Dees. Welcome to Wandaria has 3 left. Enjoy the view from the top of the rocket. Rocket? Yep.
need a D.
Capsule under switch spinning platform. It is now. I don't know why it wasn't before, but it is now. I am gonna finish this stage because I need to validate my my one hidden wall D that I got, and there's still one more left somewhere. The capsule under switch spinning platform. Yeah, I don't know why I don't know why it wasn't in logic before, but it is now. Think of as now I have 90 bottle D's. That was number two, so I don't need to do it again. Part of the problem with coming back to do capsules is it doesn't show me which, like, the list of capsules I've already gotten. So, like, I don't know where it is in relation to, like, how long the level is. That is definitely the one. Okay. 9 levels of Paladin. Didn't matter anyway. How did I not get you before? Oh, because I hit the switch, maybe. I don't know. I like how there's, like, food underneath this net. Okay. And that is another stage completely clear. Actually, I say another stage, but I think that might be the first stage that I do everything. So yeah, I don't know exactly what caused the boss stage to become in logic, but I'm guessing it's because I have 90 Waddle Dees now. So I need to swallow King Dedede's hammer, clear without guarding, within a minute and a half, without taking any damage. There is one blueprint, and the stage clear in the 3 Waddle Dees. Thank you. Let's see, my options are... this is some good options, actually. Oh good, the check count didn't change. Fun. I don't know. There was an update to Sammy, and I'm guessing that it just fucking broke everything. I'm gonna have to take a look at it later. Goodness, what's happening? It couldn't be. Well, there it goes without taking damage. That's a little bigger than a hammer. I thought the attack was actually gonna look amazing. You know, as long as I'm not on the ground. Get the hammer. Thank you. kind of dropping the ability a little more often than I'd like you to. Yeah, I think I destroyed the hammer by accident. Like, that should be a play again. There we go. Long live the king. Oh wait, he did. But is he really? It doesn't appear very dead. Oh, it didn't keep Swallow King DDD's hammer. Well, I haven't marked it off, so. So we got a pickaxe for a short hike, Pyro Key, 5 levels of Magnus, and an Onyx. And oh no, Elphalyn! To our next world. The original wasteland. The wastes where life began. Which is Shellian logic. 3 hidden wild D's, shoot 3 flying targets, defeat the lost squishy, defeat Florina using ring mouth. Interesting. We got a blueprint, 6 capsules, a secret room, and stage clear 3 wild D's. That, by the way, is everything in this stage. It's all on magic. Don't you think that there are some targets that I need to hit? This one is a little bit more open world. I definitely need ring mouth for this. Oh, there is the squishy. What are you doing here, buddy? Get out of here. It's a piece of art. There's one of those targets. I think this is the one. Radiant key. Alright, I'll have good night, Grim. It's weird that the time is still going, just that the checks aren't. Also, I realized I needed to defeat Florina with Ring Mouth, but unfortunately I haven't even found the Ring Mouth. Sand. Ooh, and their red blueprint. The five vivid water. Still have the option to get that tornado, but ow. First, there's still two more targets that I need to shoot. Oh boy. I found one. And completely whipped it. What are you doing? Why are you not aiming for it, Kirby? That was weird. And there's the last target. $20 money. Okay, So now that I've done that, I need to get the tornado ability. I think that there are some of these like piles here that I can blow away. I suppose that's also used for this. Like, the thing is, I haven't found the ring mouth fully yet. Oh, there it is. It was right there the entire time. There's the last piece of the green star. Which releases that water loo. Ow. Capsule here. Also, that's how you get the ring mouth up here. Look into the abyss, viewers. There should be a sand pile nearby. Oh no, wait, that's the capsule that I was looking for. Somehow just passed it by. Capsule partially buried treasure chest? Did I get that? I'm sure I got the partially buried treasure chest. Is there a capsule in there? Yeah, no, there was. Good thing I marked that, because that's access to the peaks. Further access into Stormblood. I think that's everything around here. Except for defeating Florina with Ringmouth, which I can no longer do because she has been defeated. Oh wait, there's a pile there, can I? I think that's just a decorative pile. Okay, I see the ring over there. Max HP for time spinner. Oh, that was... Okay, yeah, that was the one that I thought I had gotten. Yeah, there was a piece of green star in the one that I opened before. It's all good, though. We got things sorted out in the end. Master key. Oh, it's the boss key. I think that takes, that probably takes crosscode out of the cave, right? I'm gonna check that. It does, but not by much. Let's not leave the obvious one behind. So there's a secret room, and there is a capsule in that secret room. Can I find the secret room? I thought I saw something down there. I guess not. Ow. Well, that definitely wasn't it. The secret room. Oh boy, I hope I didn't miss anything. I'm so good. There we go. Got them all. Yeah, I got it. I didn't mark it. Access to get a meg. Still don't think I have access to anywhere in the other room. It's So I got everything except defeat Florina using Ring Mouth. Catacombs 1 Elevator. That might open something up for Astalon. Progressive Sleep. Good. I'm so glad. And I got a Ghettowood. Searching the Oasis. Oh good. I just got my first sleep ability right before there is a goal called Take a Nap by the Secret Pool. Giant Sword. Something. Scissor Lift. I do believe I have that. Yes. Looks like less than fun. It wasn't so bad. Those bad forms should come back. I think I might have just missed the, yeah, by just over a second. Oh well. Blue Door the Apex. Let's take a look at the Universal Tracker here. There's still only a couple of things that I can do. That's disappointing. This is Water Balloon Mouth, which I also have. Oops. Well, this looks unpleasant, actually. Oh. Water balloon. Ooh, that was close. Definitely didn't get the target time, but that's okay. Oh, gold questing on. Okay, time for another stage. Searching the Oasis. So searching the Oasis, 15 out of 16. There's one of five hidden wallabies I cannot get. Taken out by the secret pool, defeat two poison tokens. Diligent digging in the secret room. Buzz saw cutter, 1, 2, 3 capsules, and the end of the stage. Definitely see that capsule though. Capsule behind Snacker gives me 5 levels of blue mage that I am never going to be able to use. I definitely hear a waddle ding. Forget the snacks, I need dinner. Hey, that is the first hidden wall D. This is definitely the secret pool. Morning set for Symphony of the Night. And the best thing is, I still get to keep my my cutter. In any other Kirby game, that would have been impossible. Well, I guess except for Milky Way Wishes, but that's not an entire Kirby game. Okay, so those big guys are the poison tokens. I gotta defeat 2 of them, but I gotta... There's only one way to defeat them. Thought there might have been something there, considering that the railing was cut off. Thank you. rude. For killing all of them. Flaming buns. I see that chest back there. Oh! That is a blueprint. Oh no. That is a blueprint I wish I didn't get. That's an evolution trap. See if there was anything here that I had maybe missed, but no. Hey, J-Pop, how you doing? Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna need you. Ah. Dig under that? No. So I need to clean that up first. There's a water pipe right here. And there we go, that's how to defeat the poison pokemons. The rest of this area just for good measure. Well, J-Pop, that's better? Question mark? It's probably still not what you're paying for. Oh, Thursday morning? Oh, crap. I'm guessing that might mean, a little to no stream on, tomorrow, huh? Well, I messed that one up. I didn't realize fast enough what was happening there. Well, at least they recognize that there is a problem. Goodness. That was the last one, wasn't it? Nope. That was the last one. That's number four. There is a goal called Diligent Digging in the Secret Room. I'm guessing I have to actually, like, dig every single pile. Oh no, that... I guess I can't anymore. Okay. Other than that, you're okay. Yeah, you got your health. That's not me. Second poison poison. And the fifth waddle dee. An herb and a magic powder. And that's everything that I can get for now. So, an old dojo key, and crosscode, another waddle dee, and a hazard buffer. Got your health, your wealth, and your stealth. And two of those three allies. Wonder which ones. Let me just double check on disk space here. Yeah, think we're good. And we should be good to the end of the stream. Drill treasure. Whispers from behind you, boo. Ah! Miss Olsen doesn't work on me. Works on you, Miss Olsen! Because you don't remember the name of the person who could have the same effect on me. I did mention it at one point. There's the last one. Over here. Get the thing. Fortunately, there was only the one maze. Doing more than one would be a little unreasonable. So, drill treasure. Crystals. So our next stage is a liable mall staff side. Alival, Alival. I guess I've been saying Alival, I should probably stick to that. 14 out of 17 checks, 4 out of 5 wild D's. Taste test 3 kinds of ice cream. Defeat wild bonkers with cutter. Wild hammer blueprint. 3 of 4 capsules. And the stage clear. Unfortunately, I don't have sword yet. I would love to use sword. Come to think of it, do any of my games have a sword yet? I'm trying to think if I have a sword for Zelda. Now I gotta check. The universal tracker isn't going to be able to tell me the game, the checks that I can actually make, but it can tell me what I have, I think. No, it can't. Okay, well, forget that then. Yeah, but Symphony of the Night is a given. Like, you're going to get a weapon right away, and it's probably going to be a sword. Back here. Oh, there's a secret spot for money. Maybe Samus will find sword moon. There's one ice cream. I need ring mouth in order to get it. Basically get ring mouth and then come back over here and fit in that hole. Sanaji's key. There's a ring. Is there anything I can do over here? I don't think so. I think the ring is just strictly for... getting up in there. Ah. Thank you. Waddle-Dee. Sword is respawning, which means I need the sword for something. But let me just double check, I don't think I have sword yet. No, I do not. So that's why I can't get this next one ready. Because I need to cut this. Which I guess I could do with cutter. Because I don't have cutter right now. This might be out of logic, actually. Yeah, this is out of logic, but I got it logically. It's expecting you to have sword, but you can cut that with cutter just fine. There's a cutter right there. Yay for breaking the logic. For 5 levels of scholar. Bonkers using cutter. That's exactly what I'm doing. Oh no! I lost it and I spit it at him. Blueprint at least. Blue Door Catacombs Zenarian Bow. Does that give me anything for Astalon? Maybe if I spelled slot correctly. Oh my goodness. That gives me nothing. I still hear Waddle-Dee. Where are you, buddy? Hmm. Or maybe in that chest? Where can I find a bone patch reserve? Let's hit that for no reason. Oh, well, look at that. There's another ice cream. Yep. That's number four. Reflect shield. And a high potion. There's something with that hole. I definitely hear a lot of it. Dump it here. I'm gonna eat all your snacks. And then lament the fact that none of you had ice cream. Oh geez. Still use this enough. There's the last capsule. There's the last ice cream. I think we're getting another check that is not in logic. For a Waddle Dee. Speaking of Waddle Dee. So we get a golden feather, another Waddle Dee, and a rare stone. Golden feather, that. Let's check the universal tracker. Slot 6. That doesn't seem to open up anything, actually. But one more should probably do it. J-pop, bad. Zero, you should be telling on J-pop for that kind of language. Takes us to Moonlight Canyon, where 17 of 17 checks are in logic. And that'll probably be the last stage for today. Man, at the current pace, the next stage is probably the boss, and we probably don't have enough water to use. So, 5 hidden wall of these, remove 3 wanted posters, clear the secret room without falling, find the treasure hiding by cactus triplets. We got a blueprint, 4 capsules, and the stage clear. See if it respawns. It doesn't. Okay. So if it respawns, that probably means I need it. It's our first capsule already. Amulet of Sol. That sounds important. I really want there to be progress in Astalon, but it's just not happening. That didn't do it. Oops. Once again, pressing the wrong buttons. Oh, there's a blueprint already. 5 levels of summoner. First of 3 wanted posters. Out, trying to avoid the ghost Gordos. Got hit by an actual Gordo. Let me get that coin over there. First hidden Waldy, which still doesn't open up anything new for Astalon. Sorry about that, had to sneeze. Ow. Why does the cannon hurt? That's my question. Don't. Well, that's rude. God. Ah. And there's our second D. Is there anything over here? There is. Good thing I checked. Nothing there, though. Oh, there's the other one. It's all for me. Fruit salad. Get to a safe place here so I can mark off this small D and get a turquoise. I think I could have just, like, ejected the scissor lift right off the platform. Oh dear. I see what you're doing and I don't like it. Good thing that I at least had sleep, so that that didn't become, illegal. Scissor lift, crumbling path. Galaxy earrings, an effigy, and a waddle dee. Probably not. Always be vigilant. Out. God dang it. Oh, everything just falling apart. There's the last one. Oh, that's a sword! Mipha has a sword. Kinda wish that it was our foxy friend, but at least that's something. The sword beam. Ah, there's the treasure there. And this should have the capsule. Open. Open. And open. It didn't have the capsule. Capsule sparkling spot on the floor until it didn't see me. I guess I missed it. Oh well. Missile tank, 1,000 orbs, and 5 levels of ninja. There's still a capsule left somewhere, but I am not gonna worry about it. Oh, Waddledee saved. And that takes us to the boss, which I can open, but is it going to be in logic? What is it called? Collector in the Sleepless Valley. Which is incorrectly marked as Collector in the Sleeping Valley in the tracker. Not currently in logic. I don't have enough Waddledees. I think we can do a couple more treasure roads before we leave off. Frosty ice? Sounds nice. Oh boy. Rude. Nice, I can just generate snow frosties. Speaking of Frosty, there's the boy. Ow. This fight is not going particularly well. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Stay frosty, buddy. I am a fool! That's the saw cutter, which I don't have access to. There's a ranger. That's gonna be the last one for today. Yeah. rude. Yep. Yo. Oh, jeez. This is getting wild. Got that one, though. Guessing there's another one on that side. Yeah, there is. Yeah. And I just gotta get to the middle. Don't. And that's a Waddle Dee. Stretching posture sounds like an idea. I'm about to start my send off anyway, so before I do that though, let's hi Elia and everyone. More pinball shoot again. I wasn't really planning to. I was actually just about to finish, but let me see if there's anything that I can do. Kirby is kind of like a pinball. Well, I guess we've called for an encore, but before I do that, let me get a stretch in, because that was redeemed. Oh, I encourage you all to stretch at home as well, if you can. But yeah, I actually was just about to wrap it up. But there's a couple of checks that I can do here. I can at least do that. So what I need to do is clear within 2 minutes without using a copy ability and destroy the roots. So without using a copy ability, here we go. Can definitely use this. But yeah, I'm actually kind of stuck on this game at this point because I was kind of laughing at how many Waddle Dees I get from other games. As it turns out, I'm gonna start needing them because that determines whether the next boss is a magic. And currently, it's not. Ow. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get all three of the remaining checks, because without using a copy ability, we'll kind of make that hard. Oh! But yeah, Kirby's kind of like a pin. There is Kirby's pinball land after. That's one of them. There we go. I don't know if that was within 2 minutes, though. We'll see. I don't think it was. Also, you might notice the status thing on the bottom is broken. The time is running, but... Oh, I did get within 2 minutes. But yeah, the number of checks is a little off. Oh, without taking any damage. I marked that off? I must have marked it off by accident. Whoops. Well, not much I can do about that. I'll just leave clear without using a copy ability. And I need to get clear without taking any damage to get it. Hopefully I can remember that. But that's 5 levels of Black Mage and 5 levels of Machinist, and that's not really going to help much. But we can at least get a partial status update. It might not exactly be precise or accurate. We can go take a look. Oh, it did update here. Okay, good. There's at least that. So as far as Kirby goes, there are still a lot of checks in logic. Like, I'm just skimming through and I would say 40-ish checks. I can no longer move forward in the game. Which means I am going to mark it as limited progress. Which means I do not have a clear line of advancement anymore. But anyone who wasn't here for any previous streams, here are all the games that I'm playing. Two of my own, four other officials, four unofficials, and two manuals. And I don't really know what I'm gonna do next, because, like, the only thing that I can think of is now that I have a sword in A Link to the Past, let me check the pop tracker for that. Let's see. Track of our AP. Does anything light up? One check. Well, one's not zero, I guess. But you are the one. Anyway, there's not really a good line of advancement here, so I don't really know what we're gonna start with next time. I might start with Kirby because it has the most checks still, even if I can't move forward in the game anymore. UBK homing bomb blueprint? No, I got the blueprint. Right? Okay. All I'm doing is checking to see if I did get the blueprint for Oh, things are happening. Hang on. Oh, so now we got the fishing pond, but I don't think I've actually unlocked the fishing pond in Logic yet. I know it's still, I know it says changing games down there, but I wasn't expecting to do anything else, so I haven't actually switched over the status. Yeah, the bomb ability can be evolved. That's what I was looking for. Homing bombs should have been clicked in. It's only a super missile tank, but it could have been anything else. Okay. Why are you sad? Oh, because Alphaline got captured. Yes. That would make people sad. So I'll figure something out, but for tonight, we're done. So, sorry to people from our Borrelia stream who were hoping to see more Archimegalo action. This is definitely a little past my usual stopping time. But I'm sure there will be plenty more opportunities for Chaos if you want to throw a follow or something. Anyway, so thank y'all for watching. Thank you to Zero, Grim, J-Pop, Jewel for hanging out generally in chat, and Arbrelia and Solar Espeon from Elia's stream. The next scheduled stream is going to be on Sunday at 8 p.m. or later Atlantic Daylight Time. It is the Sunday Super Shuffle. We're going to do some group archipelago shenanigans. That takes us around the week, around the wheel, to our next Archimegalo stream. The first one that will not be posted to co-host, sadly. I'm still super bummed about that, guys. Other than that, that's gonna do it. Thank y'all for watching. I don't think I have anywhere to send you. I do not, unfortunately, so that will do it. So I'm Coolio if you don't know, and I'll see you guys next time.